She had very long hands and they were real veiny. You could see the veins standing up on top of her hand.
Every day when I'm either walking in or out of the house, I see the picture of your hands touching great grandma's hands. And through the picture and just knowing these simple things, I kind of got to know her.